Here's a story I once heard about me. I guess I was 20 and I was at a party at someone's house and I'd blacked out drinking and someone came out of one of the rooms at this party holding like an old antique bottle with some liquid in it. And they said, hey, is this whiskey or perfume? And apparently I grabbed it, drank all of it and said, it's perfume. And it was.